गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन इंग्लिश वी विल रीड द चैप्टर 3 प्रोजेक्ट टाइगर फ्रॉम इंग्लिश लिटरेचर रिटन बाय सत्यजीत रे, वन ऑफ द ग्रेटेस्ट फिल्म मेकर. स्टूडेंट्स, बाय द टाइटल यू मे अज्यूम दैट द चैप्टर इज रिलेटेड विथ एनी काइंड ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट रन बाय द गवर्नमेंट टू प्रोटेक्ट टाइगर, बट लेट मी टेल यू इट इज नॉट लाइक दैट. इन दिस लेसन द ऑथर एक्सप्लेन्स about his experience of taking animals in movies and making them to act in it, which is not an easy task. Many kinds of difficulties they face while doing so. Before getting into lesson, let's have a slight introduction of the author Satyajit Ray. He was born on 1921 and died on 1992. He was one of the world's greatest filmmakers. He was a man of many talents. He was a writer, a director, music composer, and an artist. His film Pather Panchali in 1955 appears in every list of all-time best films. In 1992, he was awarded an Oscar for Lifetime Achievement, and he also received the Bharat Ratna from the government. Let's start the reading. Let's read the introduction. What is one supposed to do if there is need for a tiger in a film? Satyajit Ray had to deal with his problem when he was shooting the Bengali film Gopi Gaine Bagha Baine. He contacted Bharat Circus, which was then holding shows in Calcutta, now Kolkata, and made arrangements for one of their circus tigers to be brought to a bamboo grove near Shivri in Birbhum, where the shooting was happening. Here, by this introduction, you will came to know that author wants the reader to understand how difficult it is for a filmmaker, film director, to make an animal to act in a movie. In this lesson, he shares his ideas and experience when he was making a Bengali movie, Gopi Gaine Bagha Baine, in which he was making a tiger to act in a particular scene, for which he contacted Bharat Circus to ask for one of their tiger for shooting near Shivri in Birbhum. Let's see what is the experience of our author Satyajit Ray with circus tiger in shooting. We were ready, means the director is ready with all other members to take the shots of scene with tiger at shooting place. The door of one of the cages was unfastened. Unfastened means open. Mr. Thorat called out to the tiger. It responded almost at once and sprang out of its cage to land on the open space outside. Sprang out means to jump out. When every member gathered at the shooting place, then the door of the cage in which tiger has been bought from circus was open. And Mr. Thorat, who was Mr. Thorat? He was the trainer of the tiger. Called it out. And in a response, the tiger jumped out from its cage to open space. What followed was totally unexpected. One look at Mr. Thorat's startled and helpless face told us that he was as taken aback as the rest of us. Startled means surprised. And the phrase as taken aback means shocked. After the tiger jumped out in open space, then whatever happened was just unbelievable. Author says that even Mr. Thorat was completely surprised and shocked and found himself helpless like others. So students, let's see what exactly happened which was so surprising. See page number 32. Instead of walking sedately, sedately means calmly and slowly, in a dignified manner, the tiger started pranking out around with tremendous enthusiasm. Pranking around means moving quickly with large steps. And enthusiasm? Yes, excitement. It leaped, it jumped, it rolled about, dragging its poor trainer who was desperately clutching the wire tied to the tiger's collar in a futile attempt to bring it under control. Futile means unsuccessful attempt. So, What happened? What was so surprising? When Tiger came out of the cage, it was not walking slowly, which was expected with a trained circus tiger. Okay? Rather than what it was doing, it jumped out from cage full with excitement and dragged its trained trainer also, who held the wire tied to its collar and trying to control it, but his attempt was totally unsuccessful. Next, we stood around foolishly watching a new and strange kind of circus, which we were getting to see for free. The camera was still standing on its three legs, staring into the wood. Wood here represents the forest or jungle. But the tiger was showing no sign of making its way there. Here, the author says, we all were helpless when the tiger was behaving in such a strange manner. The camera was ready to take the shots, but there was no sign that the tiger will allow to take its shot. Next. After nearly 5 minutes of madness, the tiger finally calmed down a little. Mr. Thorat and his two assistants looked a sight. A sight means silly. The ringmaster spoke through pale lips and explained that this particular tiger had never been in the wild. It was born in a circus and had seldom been released. Seldom means rarely. From its cage. A sudden taste of its natural habitat had probably gone to its head. Natural habitat means where we found that the tiger in there naturally, means in jungle. Okay. That will be termed as the animal's habitat. Gone to its head, it is a phrase, means behaving abnormally. Okay. So, after behaving abnormally, the tiger calmed down by itself after some time. And Mr. Thorat and his assistant proved silly as they weren't able to control the tiger. So, Mr. Thorat explained the situation. He said that the tiger was born in circus and never released, never came out from the cage and more means gone out of circus. This is the first time it is getting aware of open nature out of circus. And so it may be the reason for as it behave abnormally. Okay. Next. Once the tiger had calmed down, we managed to take the few shots we needed. However, another unforeseen problem then arose. The door of the cage was now standing wide open. A stool had been placed near the lorry. The tiger was supposed to jump on the stool when its trainer said up and then run into its cage so that the two assistants could then lock the door once again. Mr. Thorat went blue in. Blue in means getting angry. The face saying up, but the tiger ignored him completely. Instead of returning to its cage, it seemed far more interested in sitting in the bamboo grove. Bamboo grove means a group of bamboo trees, and tasting the young leaves on a stem. In this para, the author says that when tiger calmed down, they had few shots for their movie, but after then, a new problem arose. Now, what was that? Actually, after the shots, the tiger is supposed to get in its cage. But when Mr. Thorat instructed it up, the tiger ignored his instruction and he liked more to sit in the group of the bamboo trees and tasting, means continue with his tasting with the bamboo leaves, which makes Mr. Thorat very angry. Let's continue. Mr. Thorat had clearly never faced such a situation before, but the tiger's behavior made us feel quite reassured, even bold. Author says that the situation was completely new for Mr. Thorat also, as it was the first time the tiger ignored its trainer's instruction. He also says that the type of behavior the tiger was showing make everyone bold present in that particular area and no fear left due to tiger. A tiger that chewed bamboo leaves could definitely not be a man-eater. I took the camera even closer to the tiger and used the remaining film to capture this most un-tiger-like behavior. Here, Everybody was surprised how a tiger who eats the bamboo leaves will rarely not be a man-eater. The narrator took his camera and captured this unnatural behavior of the tiger. Unnatural behavior, why a narrator is calling it as? Because as you all know, tiger is a flesh-eating animal. But right now it is busy in eating bamboo leaves, which is unbelievable. However, purely out of the blue, purely out of the blue means unexpectedly. Even as the camera was running, the tiger shot up in the air, took a giant leap, means jump, and got back into its cage. It must have covered the distance between the lorry and the bamboo grove, a matter of at least 60 feet in just about a second. Here, the tiger was sitting in the group of bamboo trees. Suddenly, it got up and took a long jump in air and get in the cage, which was captured by the camera. Narrator was surprised as the distance between the bamboo trees and the lorry was about 60 feet, which the tiger covered in just a second. Here, with this, I stop here. We will continue it in the next.